If you have troubles playing HEVC video files, I have a quick and easy solution. Go to the WinX HD Video Converter Deluxe website and download it. The link is in the description. When the download is complete, run the installer and follow instructions to install it. When it's done, open WinX HD Video Converter Deluxe, click on the plus video icon, select your HEVC video and click open. Over here you can choose formats to convert your video. For example, go PC General Video and choose recommended AVC video format. Click on the Browse and choose where you want your converted video to be saved. And just click Run. Wait for process to finish. And if I open my destination folder, you can see original and converted video file. And this is how you fix problem if you can't play your HEVC video. Make sure to visit WinX HD Video Converter Deluxe website for more awesome features. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.